turning bird time here at ATL. The world's busiest airport. Can't keep up with them, they're going out so fast. Exploring and look at this.
Westfield 1895, Ornav Solitis, we're 9 left, let's take off.
Take off
9
left.
6-5-3-2-0, we're 9 left on the way.
9 left on the way, 7-3.
Looks like the wind's turned around. I don't know, I'm really turned around. I'm not sure which way I'm looking. But I'm pretty sure we're taking off the other way here. I think this is 9 left. That sure looked like another MD-88. Runway 9 left? Right? I'm all confused now. $6.50 from Charleston, South Carolina. 43 minutes is all. Boy, the glare is awful. I'm having to look through my eyepiece, which means I can barely see. I love this spot, though. For 9 right from Savannah, Georgia. That must be like about a 15 second flight. Oh.
Well, I need you to turn left there at Bravo to cross the approach.
Winds don't feel any more than, 10, 12 miles an hour at the most.
Get across them over there. So at hotel there, you can cross from way 8 left, and then proceed on out.
It's like a Boeing 717 convention all of a sudden. All these short regional type flights. I'm in level 4 of the daily lot, red. Right on, top of the one side here. Wow, here's a new one for me. 1133 from Destin, Fort Walton Beach. No non-stops from TPA to Destin and Fort Walton Beach, that's for sure. What's going to happen when all these small MDs are gone? Are they just going to stop service to some of these smaller towns? Less frequency? Well, CEO Ed Bastian said they're going to be a much smaller airline.
Position to be 8 up, Bravo 10, cross runway 8 right, join Echo Taxi, see the ramp with me.
And taxi with you, Southwest 15th.
1572 line of siren, 1-9-right, 1070 at 8, gust 16, please land.
$15.72 from my house, from TPA. I was filming from the balcony? The hotel? Saw this baby land or take off this morning. Yep, turned around and came right back. This guy's doing laps between TPA and ATL. The world's busiest airport. Well, the wind's now gusting to 1-6. Oh, over on the other side, where the hotel is. That's 1102 from Motown. Yeah, Motown, Motor City. Sounds like somebody's taxiing up behind me for runway 9. $10.95 to LaGuardia, LGA. The city that never sleeps. Embraer from PHL. That's like an hour and 43 minutes. That's longer than I would have thought. This guy's on the other side as well and headed to the main terminal. Southwest taxiing about 25 knots. There were some other folks up here on the top level with me, and they're waving farewell to a loved one on board.
C536 heavy, Atlanta Tower, wind 05011, gust 16, runway 9 to right, clear to land.
China Southern 747, clear to land. Look at this beast. Airport ANC, Anchorage, Alaska. Conclude this edition of Spotting ATL, world's busiest airport. Hey, thanks for joining me today. If you're new to the channel, yep, typically I'm at Tampa, but for this weekend only, ATL. Hey, if you like what you saw today, be sure to smash that subscribe button, like, share, and hit the notification bell. We'll see you again tomorrow in another edition of Spotting ATL.